He makes fun of me because I'm like such a bro, like bro books, like building muscle. And
but most of the books that I'm reading are business related books or self-development books. So before Jessica and I share our favorite books, last week we asked you guys to click the like button and you did it. We had three times as many likes as we did the previous week, so please do that again. And if you're not subscribed yet, please subscribe. Let's get into the video.
We're moving on to Liliana Suriel from YouTube. Okay, so what are some of the health and fitness related books you guys have read? Also include any other favorite books. I'm an avid reader.
Well, there's one little book out there called Think and Live Lean that some author wrote just a little while ago. So if you haven't checked
it's
that book out,
it's about fitness and health.
It's about mindset where basically this whole living lean, it all started right here. This is why people fluctuate and bounce with their diets all the time. They go down in weight and then they go up in weight and they're like, oh, I can never maintain it or do this. You know why they can't maintain it? Because they're not there up here yet. And it's not that they're not smart, it's just that they're not thinking of it in a way that this is a whole lifestyle change. Your habits turn into behavior. I talk about 6 secrets to live the lean lifestyle. So go check out that book. It's had so many great reviews to date. Like you were saying, some of your online clients were reading it and they're like, just this switch went off in my head. Like, oh my, I never thought of it that way.
It's been really awesome to see the transformation with my online clients. Because before we even had this book, like we'd talk about mindset a little bit, but there wasn't ever really that shift happening. You know, that shift is really important. And if you feel like you haven't had that shift yet, because once you've had that shift, living lean just becomes natural, becomes easy. It's not like a fight and a struggle.
No.
It's not, you don't have to like force yourself to go to the gym and force yourself to eat salad. And it just flows so much better. So I like the word shift.
Because I like that. You're in the flow.
Yeah, you're in the flow.
You're in flow
so
right there.
Obviously, that's our favorite book. But if you had to pick some other books to recommend to her.
So health and fitness books? You got like Arnold Schwarzenegger books in there.
He makes fun of me because I'm like such a bro, like deep down inside. Like I have bro books. Like building muscle and my shredded nutrition book or whatever it's called. I have one called Rock Hard Nutrition.
Yeah. I love reading, but most of the books that I'm reading are business related books or self-development books, which my book talked about my journey using the principles from Think and Grow Rich. Mm-hmm. And I basically applied it to the fitness world and how I changed. And I shared so many personal stories of me in that book. So Think and Grow Rich was one of the books that really put me on the path that I'm on right now.
Yeah, and the other thing I feel like about health and fitness related books, like the reason I don't read a ton of them is because everybody has their own like crazy different opinions.
Yeah.
And there's books out there about being vegan or being low fat or no fat or whatever. There's like all these books about there that are going to influence you about your nutrition and fitness and stuff. But what it really comes down to, like we prefer like personal success type books.
Yeah.
But what it really comes down to is like you wanting to be successful for yourself and just finding that personal drive and that fire that like lights you up and makes you want to take action towards your goals. Like those are the kind of books that we like to read more so than like how to eat, how to work out.
Yeah.
If that makes sense.
Now it's time to go take our Live Lean Body Quiz to find you the best program for your specific goals and needs. 4 quick questions and we're gonna get you on the journey to living lean. Link down below. Question of the day, what are your favorite books? Share your experiences in the comments section below. I also did a video on 4 of my favorite self-help books. You can go watch that video right over here.